Okay. Got everything set up, guys. We're ready to go. There was no update for the game, which means I get to save so much time. So we're gonna start a brand new game on normal difficulty. Let's do this. Now, keep in mind, viewers, I have played through this before, and I do have the Saints Row IV re-elected edition, which means I got a shit ton of DLC stuff to go with it.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Gotta skip that stuff. I turned off all the music. Why is there still music?
Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a brilliant attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
Gotta check something. Yeah, music's down. Straight zero. No interactive music, nothing. So why the fuck did it play music during that cutscene? Ugh, stupid game.
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
Let's do this.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye, bye, bye.
Die!
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
We're in.
Yes, we are, gunman. Welcome back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention! Attention, please!
Quiet, listen.
Saints, glad you can make it.
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would...
I should have killed you in Steelport!
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelport! Ruined America!
Game.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live! Time to destroy Washington! Especially you!
Uh-huh. Cyrus is seriously...
Matt, Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Oh, wait a minute! We're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get... What the fuck? Where to now, then?
Don't sweat. I got it.
Come here, bitch.
This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you?
You got exploded.
Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Handle myself? Shit. I can handle myself.
You should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burg when it comes to security.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. But I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else you need to know?
Right? I agree with Pierce. Explosives and chemicals, what else could you fucking need?
Yo, we're here. The target is just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it! Don't move!
Yay!
You're right. There he is! Quick, get ahead of him!
Steal an insolent child!
Whee!
Saint once and for all. You're not leaving here. Best to give up now.
Yay! I still don't understand how this part works.
I was just a fun-loving girl with dreadlocks, but you...
But I don't care.
You saw me as more than that. We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods. But there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
Yeah!
You said, hey, Pierce, how would you like to be the face of the Saints? And I was all,
oh man, I'm gonna miss you! Fucking Pierce.
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know. Nice. The ward has disabled, but it's still moving, boss.
Yeah. Saints Row 4. Fun. Wow, he's fat. He's straight fat. That's funny. How do I want to build this guy? What do you guys think? Him as a big boy or what? We can always change him later. Kind of looks like John Candy. Just a little bit. Forgot you could do crazy ass skin colors. Farmer's tan. Oh, yeah. Love it. Whoa. It's a scary looking face. Get rid of the green eyes, and that face is almost doable. Looks nothing like me, though. Wow, that dude's fucked up. Funny. I like being able to fine-tune and customize all that shit, but that takes a very long time. It's called The Superhero? How's that called The Superhero? Yeah, welcome back, Gumman. Kind of looks like Metalocalypse hair. Bingo. The Chevron. Porn stash. Gotta love it. Your internet might be fucked, gunman. I don't know what the deal is. Chuck. Balbo. That's basically what mine looks like, except mine's not connected. Where the chin meets the bottom lip, mine's not connected. I think it's pretty funny. Yeah, mine's more like that. It's a shame that they call it a fucking hipster, though. Yeah, I think you might be having some internet problems, bud. Evil genius. I want evil genius.
I know there has been a lot of questions regarding my relationship with the Ultor Corporation, and I think it's time I set the record straight.
This campaign has seen a litany of negative...
My fellow Americans, I know a lot of people have concerns...
My fellow Americans, I know a lot of people have concerns about the... Sunday... My fellow Americans, I know a lot of people have concerns... My fellow Americans, I know a lot of people have concerns about the... My fellow Americans, I know a lot of people have concerns about...
This'll feel good.
How is that?
Totally Nolan North.
Here we go. That's right. Time to work it. Check you out.
What you need is a champion.
Give it up. Hey, good to see you. I am the king of this shit.
Looking good.
Let's get down. You ready for this? Ho! Don't be illogical. Right on. Nah. Saddle up, boys!
Nice job! I got your back. You go! Yeah! Huh! Hey! We should grab drinks.
That was a long ass animation.
Wow! How about you dodge this? Damn, I feel good. Showing you some of that love. Looks good to me. Just lay back and enjoy.
Hell yeah.
You like that? How pathetic. You're dead. Woo!
Ric Flair.
Yeah, whatever. What a loser! Up yours! Fuck you! What else you got? I'll put you in a body bag. Just try it.
Yeah. Let's do it. That 30 minutes of fucking wasting time.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think we're in trouble.
Gang, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one?
Right. It's a reference to the other games where you could run around in a septic truck spraying shit on everything.
I hope Keith has some good news. I'm really not looking forward to this press conference.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Speaking of hunger, tell the kitchen to send up a panda burger, will you?
Good choice.
Help Kinsey's keeping the sharks at bay.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Allow me to retort. Hey, Doris, we still down for tennis and a blowjob?
Hell yeah. Nolan North is making this even funnier.
We're about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
Boom! Yeah, it saved me some popcorn this time.
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg.
Thanks, boss. That's what he should have said. But he did not. I miss Oleg. He was such a badass.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me.
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have to...
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
Yeah, I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
Celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no! Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Yeah, this Saints Row is batshit crazy, gunman. I hope you know what you're in for.
Get off me!
The fuck off me!
Alright, time to get some guns. Should have a gun every 5 steps. Every 5 steps, you say.
There you are. Thank God you're alright.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful. Oh, beautiful, beautiful guns.
Yipper.
Oh, look at you. Oh, Second Amendment solutions.
Come on, this way! What the fuck, Kitty?
What the fuck?
Yeah! On to the next. We got this. Shit. The fuck is going on?
Pierce, Ben, we gotta move.
Shit, players, save yourself.
Fuck that, save me.
Millions of people are disappearing.
Die, alien motherfucker.
What?
Shit.
How were we not ready?
The aliens are so dead. Leave my country alone. I've trained for this. Oh, did you piss off the wrong POTUS, assholes? Fine.
These enemies identified
by
some invaders.
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
Where are you, asshole?
They appear to be here solely to conquer.
We got this. Take out my cabinet, will you? Fucking hell. Oh shit! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Asher! Matt! God damn it! That guy skipped combat training.
He got back up. Impressed. I'm just an actor. How many of you were there?
My cabin.
This is for Lady Liberty. This one's for Uncle Sam. And this one's just because I want it.
I wish I could tell you that, but I can assure you it is not. Space Invaders!
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch.
Sorry, Gunman. Nope.
Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna hang you over the fireplace, you alien fuck!
Now, not so fast.
Say good night. Wait, what? Ow! Shit!
Wait, what?
Did you really think you could stop me?
Shit!
Human arrogance.
Shit!
Is there anything more charming?
Fucking hell! Oh, I'm gonna...
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Hey man, don't judge the boss. The boss is strong.
What? Goodness me. What a dream.
I hate this part of the mission more than anything else in the game. Just because it's so fucking weird.
Breakfast sure smells good.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast.
Hi, Johnny.
Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Sure thing, dear.
Professor Genki Glock. I want a Professor Genki clock.
I diddly eye, neighbor.
Because hey diddly ho, neighbor is copywritten.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead.
Cautiously accelerate and brake for stop signs. I love this car.
Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
He is not on drugs, gunman. Stop it.
A sense of humor.
Why does this all look so weird?
Now, what's that you say?
Something's wrong. This is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are... What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there.
I think there's something wrong with this car.
Oh, careful now. Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Can I get a picture? Aw, thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time. Your public.
Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are... What the f***? We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
What the f*** is going on? Where the f*** am I? I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Hello? Hello?
Kinsey? Kinsey, where are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free? From what?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
I'm driving a car.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec. Brace yourself.
Wait, brace for... Oh my god!
That was fun.
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Be Nolan? Okay.
The simulation is all about normalcy.
Be Nolan?
Pleasantry.
Not be order, boss. Be
all
Nolan?
The things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
That has style.
Oh shit, I shot that lady in the back of the head. Lay your head down, child.
Keep it up! The simulation is resisting, but just keep going! Hold on, I'm sending you something. cat fountain. I left you a present.
Give it to me.
Give it to me.
This is peachy. Still standing.
Ma'am!
You're doing great. The simulation is... Oh, no. Wait a minute.
Wait, what? What's going on?
Yee-haw! Couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? You had to push and push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
We just want to survive. Yeah, get up, get up, get up, drop the bombshell. Yeah. Why can't I kick him? Well, let me kick him. Bummer. The same to me on this. Do you want to try to put you on the ball? Yeah!
I'm impressed.
Where the hell are... Ah, fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. Your bravado means nothing. Fighting back is pointless, my friend. There's nowhere to run. You belong to me. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. TTFN.
Ta-ta for now.
Guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today, lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. One purpose, torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken. Not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
A pleasant day complete. Go forth. And tear their world asunder. Yeah, Zinyak's a bit of a badass with words. Which I like. I mean, I like this whole fucking game series. Whoa, this one's definitely the craziest.
Where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. How the hell am I hearing you? I don't have a phone on me.
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because that's not a little creepy. Kinsey, I'm unarmed here. How about getting me out?
I can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a gun.
Right. Deadly fire it is. My bike now!
My bike now!
Set your GPS from the map in your hub. It's like a digital information pad. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days?
Cool, can I play games on it? I don't play games. Can I get porn?
No.
Dab. Well, this bike's rather hard to handle.
So you will be able to get me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
Hey, what about getting me out of this fucking sweater vest? How hard is that?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, I'm sure you'd up that priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
Right.
This is perfect.
Stick this thing.
What the hell is that big dome?
Not sure. I'll have to look into that.
Zinyak put his people all over the city here.
From what I can see, a lot's been taken over by the Zin. There's alien technology everywhere.
You gotta be enjoying this.
Just a little.
You think the entire White House was destroyed?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking if it was, we would get Altor to rebuild it. We'd add more defenses, more weapons, a few underground jet hangars. Maybe some air hockey.
Are you serious?
Hell, maybe a few more stripper poles in the bedrooms. Am I right? I am right.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
I had one installed like the first day I was in office.
Wow.
People that don't want to run. Car torpedo.
Who fucking cares if it's used?
Didn't work.
Are we sure buying guns is something I'm allowed to do here?
I don't know. Do you remember?
Being stupid. Nice gunman. Okay. We're ready to go. The hell is stuck in my hand?
Just what I needed.
Shit. Nobody loves me. What the hell, dude? What are you going off about, gunman? Are you going through any weird little role-playing things again? I mean, it's fine that you are, but what the hell? Why are you role-playing instead of watching the game? Killing me. Nah, I'm fucking with you, dude. Do whatever you want. Nice. Daisy approved shorts. Cargos. Welcome back, GZ. How you doing, buddy? I want the cross to be red. Interesting, GT. So many choices. The puckish rogue. Anyways. Yeah. Was I not supposed to go shopping there? Uh-oh. Why are you going to Canton? What the hell, GT? Yeah! Shoot. Being stupid. Yes, it is, GT. Good call. But what about Destiny? I already went shopping. What the shit? What the hell? I already did. Why are you being stupid, game? Game being dumb. What the hell? Did go shopping. Why does it keep doing that? I don't understand. Oh, so now it tells me to purchase an upgrade. God damn it. Don't be dumb, game. Stupid. Had to do this shit 3 times to get it to work because
I don't know.
Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
What are they, liberals? Haven't they heard of the Second Amendment?
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight. Here.
Hasn't anyone
Watcha! Oh, that was funny. That cop just shot that guy in the head.
So now what? I just
drop her
down until you can pull me out of this place?
Not yet. There's a Zim patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Why, thank you, Miss Press Secretary. That sounds like a perfect idea.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
You're just not good at subtle.
True.
Yeah, dude, get drop kicked. I love the melee in this game. It's so over the top. I mean, I haven't even got to the special versions of melee yet.
Hi, guys. Looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
That was glitchy as shit. Bulldog. Dropkick.
Okay, time to lay low for a bit.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Warehouse? Isn't there a nice hotel around?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
That was fun. Did not intend to go that way, but I didn't stop myself. Yay!
Kinsey? Yeah, all your shit's gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
There's no more safe houses for us in the city. Great! Fucking great.
Right.
So, what are we doing with that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Got it. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Sooner the better.
No, you know the deal, Chain. I don't ever drive seriously unless it's supposed to be a serious driving game. Yay. Speaking rubbish, lady. Wapow! Alright, let's see what we got to do. Do this. Main story.
Bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Hey, Kinsey, why are you sending me after these things? And where exactly are they?
I'm
still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Okay.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster, or farther away.
I got one, Kinsey. You sure this thing's safe?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
Yeah.
Oh, I love this song! Kinsey, you gotta sing this with me.
No, I don't think so.
Come on, I'm gonna let you be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together cause... Come on, now your turn. Come on, and you know it. It ain't fiction. Come on, sing it!
No.
Kinsey, it's an order from your president.
Fuck that.
See? This is why no one likes you.
See? This is why no one likes you.
Deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
Holy shit, I actually kind of understand that. Ha.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Nope, never mind, you're talking gibberish again.
Ugh, it's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
Now we're talking the same language. So, three of these enough?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
So, if these data thingies...
Clusters.
Fine, clusters. If they can be so useful, then why isn't Zinyak sending his people out to collect
them? Why would they need them?
Give his people a boost or something? I don't know. You're the one who says they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
But what about keeping us from... You know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
Okay.
Doesn't anyone know? Shit, Zinyak destroyed my apartment?
That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Condemned. Ugh, it's an ugly word. It had character.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub.
I'm not gonna...
There we go.
Feels awesome!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
Yay! Powers!
What am I supposed to do in here?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump?
How the hell am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
I can climb walls?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Same difference. Whoa!
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump. Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
Come on, you gotta be joking.
Just try it.
Yeah, that was fun. But I want something more challenging.
Good. Because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Perfect.
See? You did it!
Yay! So easy.
I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
Time to get racing. I'm always really good at these.
Fucking city traffic's the worst, y'all.
Why is all this stuff here, anyway?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
And that means something to me?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Sounds simple enough.
It did the first time I said it, too.
You know I.
Wise.
Yes?
So easy. So easy.
Oh,
So what'd y'all think of that? Pretty crazy shit, huh? Just gonna like keep doing your role playing thing and ignore my questions and not give me any feedback or anything? What the hell? Yeah. Glad you're having fun, but what the hell? Do this one first.
The Zinyak turning planet Saints into planet Zin, I want to make sure he didn't booby trap any of the clothes there with infectious code. Go buy something. If nothing bad happens, right, then it's probably safe.
Oh, don't give me that bullshit. Come on. Really? It's me. I always forget, gotta open the doors manually. Yay, buy the new clothes. Stupid. I love it. Vampire repellent. That's funny. Do work zone boots. There. Problem solved. Good question. That's a cool little ship. You can fly one of those, I think.
I'm pretty sure having rim jobs work on a car will save the vehicle data for you to load later. Why don't you take a car there and customize it or something?
Okay, okay.
Let's find a car worth messing with.
Oops.
I want some real music.
Go steal someone else's.
Oh, I already have one of these. What about this one? The Scorch. No, no, the Torch. Okay, got the name wrong. But still, like these cars. These are fun ones. Fun ones to drive. Aw, I fucked up. He's done in his name. God is dead. And no one cares. I hardly ever use vehicles in this game once you get all the superpowers, but eh. Wow, Revelbot, really? You're a bit late. I started you a while ago. It's funny that Revelbot just kicked in. Ah, that was weird. This cow again. Yay. Receive me, Receive me. Yeah. There. I'm gonna get a fun little car. Yeah. We got money. Let's do this one because it gives us semi-automatic shotgun. Can't go wrong with that. Well, damn.
Oh, I never drink the hater.
This really hurts.
Do this. That way. I love how we don't even have to push off with our legs to jump. It's like we get kicked in the ass or something and just hop up. Oh dear. I fucked up. I overcharged. I did it again. Ah! Gotta quit over jumping. Oh, that time I didn't jump enough. Shit. Man, that's the first time I sucked this bad at this game in a long time. So I'm playing it all over again for the first time. Almost blew it again. There we go.
All right.
Whee. Gotta go fast. Whee! I remember being so many fucking clusters. The data clusters are everywhere.
I'm a climbing god!
I'm a climbing god! Ah! Damn, that's tall! What do we got in the upgrades? Combat bonuses. And bonuses. Cool. Out of stamina. Auf den Lammer, auf dem Meer, laut das Verderben.
Sure thing.
Give me a car. Yeah. Oh man, this thing. Forgot this car's fragile as shit. Uh-huh. Trying to do a car torpedo, but I couldn't think of a good spot to launch the car. Car torpedo! Only 7% damage. It's pretty shit. Let's do this. Ragdoll physics.
Got you now.
I'll find you, guys.
I own this street. Does everyone think this house? Nothing.
Such a weird event, but it's one of my favorites. Because it's so weird, if you can even call it an event, that is.
Oh, I hate the landing.
I'm gonna stop it.
Nice view.
Nice view.
I had the right of way.
I don't care if you had the right of way, old lady. I want to throw my body around and cause havoc.
I had...
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, fuck me.
Just what?
Blah. Blah, blah.
This is gonna hurt. Quit cutting me off. Got you now.
Oh. Still have had a purpose to this game mode. It's fraud. Other than being funny.
Where's the hospital?
I mean, yeah, you can get some decent credits for it, but even that's kind of like, eh. Aw, there's nobody come and hit me through flying. Seven seconds.
Why do I do this?
Because I can. Got 30 seconds left. That's an interesting result. Because I'm pretty sure I'll hit the 300,000 mark by the time my character comes to a rest. Ah, we got a bronze. Pretty shit. That's alright. Fun. That's a stupid game. But then again, not much about this game is logical or boring. Like, it tells me harder instances of fraud are available, and I got a bronze on the first one I did. I think that's pretty embarrassing. Could be worse, I could not have meddled at all, right?
So, you know how you like blowing things up? Well, I have your tank already and waiting for you to go to town with. That way you can see just how much the simulation can take.
I wonder where Brad is.
Hell yeah, man. Tanks. Thought so. Better give me that fucking cluster. Let's do this.
Oh, Kinsey's recording this. This has to piss you guys off.
Just Just keep pulling the trigger.
Don't worry, everyone is safe. You've been free.
Can't get my tank to move. Oh, that's why. Quite the impressive explosion. Hi, kitty cat. And Daddy, I like the explosions. Well, she's... If Red Faction Armageddon ever becomes backwards compatible. Pretty interesting. My panda pan will sit there and watch that game because of one of the enemies that you fight. She finds them fascinating. She just sits there and watches them. Like, what is that thing doing, Daddy? Daddy, why is the thing in your TV? What are you supposed to do to it? I should just sit and stare. It's so fucking cute. Watch his TV with me while I play video games. Doesn't do it often, though. I don't play games. Like that one very often anymore. I like the Red Faction series. What about you guys? You guys like the Red Faction series? New weapon, the semi-auto shotgun. Kabam! Kabam! The Bulldog is one of my favorite vehicles. Pretty sure you guys can tell why. It's a little off-roader.
Driving.
Ah. Car torpedo.
I need some food.
I don't know why that one had a surfboard on it. There's no...
Lay back and enjoy.
Don't act so tough.
Yeah.
Just try it.
Talking to you, man.
I want a pair of those new Ultor glasses.
Looks like a supercar of some sort. It is a supercar of some sort. The Temptress. Let's pop that in the garage. Actually, let's pop in one of those right there.
Sorry, I'm in a hurry.
Whatever you give me money, bitch.
I never. Do you really want to be doing this to somebody you don't know?
Yes. Yes, I do, lady.
I'm glad there's no driving upper age limit.
That does not sound like a chick who's panicking for her life. That sounds like a chick having an orgasm. I gotta have one of these too. I gotta have the Peter liner. This truck always has to be in my garage, no matter what I play as. So few games out there allow you to customize big rigs. Saints Row does. So let's go deal with that real quick, because you know I gotta have it. We got 21,000 cash, which means we got plenty to play with too.
You bet, boss.
Give me my Peter liner. Let's find a rim jabs. Virus collection, unknown. That's a rim jabs right there. A bit of a drive. Whatevs. You like having the big rigs in your garage too, huh, Chain? Like I said, man, so few in existence for customization in video games. It kills me. I'll need my compensator eventually too. Oop, sorry, person. Watch where you're going. Hell no. There's a compensator right there. No. Oh, I drove it. I'm a dumbass. Drove right past it.
You can put big rig decals on? I didn't know that was a thing. Cool.
But we're not going to do it. This bad boy needs to be matte black. Yeah, we don't have industrial from the looks of it. Oh well. Oh no, they're there. Industrials. Deep dish. Yeah, I like the deep dish. I want those ones. Same kind, but boop. Make them fucking huge. Love it. Just the fattest rear tires imaginable, because let's face it, this thing's gonna be fast as shit for a big rig.
Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
I love this truck. We need more customization of big rigs in video games. Hey, we got an upgrade for combat. Semi-auto. Cool. Another cash transfer. We have one quest. Learn the rules.
It looks like these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
So what exactly is a hotspot? I don't tell me.
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation...
Don't tell me it's an anus.
Which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course not.
Fuck that tree.
What, I drove straight through it. Never mind.
Jesus, could you look at the size of that thing? It always looks bigger in pictures.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Out.
Break it.
15%.
Hackens for pussies.
Reinforcements. reinforcements engaged.
Let's do this.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery sky and rain.
Can't be good.
Is that?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal thing. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that means what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that inside me. Exit only.
Ouch. Damn. Button mash. Interesting chain. That does happen though. Crew crashes are very normal.
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Screw him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of them training rooms for
me? I think I can do that.
So, what did I get? Teleportation, laser vision, ooh! Bone claws? Huh? Snicked.
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice.
You know what that was a reference to, right?
That sounds awesome!
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Whoa. Hold your horses. You're gonna put in folks who want to kill me.
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
And on to the next. This.
It looks like data clusters are hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added a shield to the warding code. I guess you pissed him off.
Think? Tell me how to get around it.
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon, so use your shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him.
I keep missing.
See? That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher.
It was just floating in there, wasn't it? I was pretty good when I think about it. We were fighting it on ground in the real simulation, not the Kinsey hacked simulation. If you do it right, let it go.
Yeah!
No quest available.
I constructed a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back.
Got it. All right, fill me in, Kinsey. What do we know about the Zen invasion?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
So we got people left on Earth. Good to know.
Once you're free from the simulation, I can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? Like, you know, what are they doing to my body? Is it dirty?
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
They did do maintenance last night, Chain. You might have to do uninstall. Won't give me my truck. Give me my truck. Oh man. Oh well. The fuck? Actually. Hey, Trixie, welcome to the broadcast, bud. How you doing? Nothing more terrifying than a big rig with nitrous. And a strong big rig at that. Before tonight's broadcast, main broadcast, I did a pre-broadcast to figure out what game we're playing for solo play days. I voted for Saints Row the Fourth. I was playing Warframe earlier, yes. Buying no more. Infinite nitrous.
Kinsey, the door's locked.
Wrong door.
Oh, nicely done. That didn't go terrible.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
No, you're not.
Doctor Who theme music. No nudity chain. It's all blurred, which means it's perfectly doable.
Kinsey? Kinsey? Where the hell? I feel like a toilet at a bus stop. Covered in jizz.
Right?
I don't feel so...
Yay, vomit.
I need to get that platform.
Because, gunman, you've missed a little bit. I'm being rescued from the simulation. But welcome back.
Where's Kinsey?
So fucking funny.
Well, this sure as shit ain't Kansas.
I swear every time I come home, it's all, would you bring me? How come I... Hey! There's a human!
Is this a spaceship? The fuck?
Pretty crazy, huh?
I hope you're on your way, Kinsey.
Yeah, no problem, Jane. Cool.
Shit.
Popcorn's awesome, man.
See, where the hell are you? Wait, am I at the road? Oh, fuck. Oh. Tell Zinyak I'm coming for him.
Don't worry, I'll be there. Blah, blah, blah.
Fuck.
Right?
I kill enough of you, I'll just build a ladder back to Earth. Come on! I'll kill every last one of you!
Yeah. This will be the second time I've shown it.
Is this off? Can they hear me?
Well, hello. I see you're attempting a noble escape. Understandable given your situation, but I urge you to turn back.
Dude, I've already gone through the entirety of all of Saints Row.
Come on!
This will be the second time doing it.
I picked the right running mate.
Damn right.
We're a cavalry indeed, buddy.
Let me take the stick. I'm getting us out of here.
Gee, Kinsey, thanks for saving my life. Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated. Boss, I'm the president now. When did you turn into such a jerk? Surprise, Kinsey. I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
This just got weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
I'm naked! Push me.
Wait, wait, wait a minute. You saved Keith David before me? Why? Because he's more famous? Fuck this.
I passed by him on the way out.
Well, how did you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Ah, you're right. Kinsey, this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Oh, yeah, this is my jam.
Unfortunately, I can't play the music that's playing right now. Although, if I recall correctly, the song that plays, Hathaway, you know, What is Love, didn't get copyrighted. It was actually Thin Lizzy that got copyrighted. The boys are back. And I muted the entire video. I was pissed. Oh, hi, Pan. How's my little girl? How's my little girl?
Do a barrel roll!
Spin this ship, damn it!
Stay on target.
Yeah. Hey, beautiful. Thank you for not getting hurt.
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. If we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just a vampire show.
Oh, no, my friend. It is the essence of drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably telemarketer.
Oof. Ignore.
Voicemail?
You want me to leave a message? It's all gone.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Whoops.
We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think I should be able...
Do it.
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You? Sure. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over...
So do I.
...simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the Zin security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends...
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized. And a course was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat. But ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
The real world complete. Yes, gunman. Zinyak just blew up the Earth. Explosion! Check this out. Here you go, gunman.
Wait, is that it?
Yeah.
It's called a turn signal.
Right now, we only have one superpower that we can use besides our super jump and whatnot. Got new combat upgrades. Got new gang abilities. Bonuses, cash transfer, bonus XP, all that shit. This is all part of the re-elected pack where we get these huge, huge extras. We have explosion and bling. Those are the new areas that we have for the upgrades. Fire, mind control. This one requires us to use it, the in-game money, the cash. That's really powerful, but I find explosion way more efficient. all that stuff. That's normal upgrades. The Enter the Dominatrix stuff, that's part of the Re-Elected. Yeah, right there. We're not on a planet. We're in a simulation. A computer simulation created by Zinyak.
If he borrows this thing, he can fill it up.
Look at him running away. Yeah. I'll be right back. Gotta run to the restroom. All right. Let's do another mission, shall we? Do you want to do side mission or main mission, gunman? Since you're the only one here from the looks of it. Ooh, I want that car, though.
There's plenty you can do to overload, disrupt, and generally break the whole damn thing, so let's start small. I know hacking stores
Welcome
seems
to the broadcast,
trivial,
dude.
But it's a good place for us to begin. Alright, get moving.
So was that message you sent me earlier about you, fuckwad? Yeah, I'm talking to you, Meta.
I think it'd be best to start at...
Planet Zin. I'm gonna work to take a store back from Zinyak. That's where I'm going first.
Okay, good point.
Yeah, it certainly is, man. But it's okay.
Planet Zin. What name's a store after themselves?
So you should be able to hack it from right outside the door. Good luck.
Oh, God. You better not do that again.
Kinsey's job is easy. What the fuck is this shit?
Oops. You must have tripped the security alarm.
Come on, is this gonna happen every time?
I think I can cut off the outside security program from the rest of the stores, so no, it shouldn't happen again.
Oh, good. Shouldn't I be running, though?
No, wait, don't.
Want to see how their reaction protocols work.
Oh, sure. No problem. Let me get shot at for you.
Wine, wine, wine.
Yipper. Let's get shot at. Well, I want one of these trucks, too. Get that bad boy saved.
What?
The cops just transformed into Zin.
Looks like they're stepping up security even more. Be careful.
Shit, now Zin are dropping in from the sky. That's fucking cheating.
Those are access portals. You should be able to destroy them to stop more soldiers from showing up.
Good.
Security program here.
Yeah, so?
So if you catch the golden orb and shut it down, then the Zin should no longer see you as an immediate threat.
Catch the golden orb?
Come here, little bastard.
For that?
No.
Alright, come here, you little bastard.
Kenzie, it worked!
Great. At least you have a way to get the Zin off your back now, so keep that in mind. Remember, this is only the beginning. With everything we're going to throw at Zinyak, he won't know what hit him.
Yeah. Chapters of Zinyak's life have been scattered across Virtual Steelport. Collect them and learn Zinyak's backstory. Destroy Zinyak statues. All right, side quest. I want to do this one. This one.
Let's kick off this campaign. See me on the ship.
Ah, shit. Why are you so confused, Meta? What do you need help understanding, bud? I'll do what I can. What the fuck is happening? We're playing a fucking video game. Playing Saints Row 4. Oh yeah, I forgot I can't run up buildings yet.
All right.
Zinyak is a bad guy. He's an evil alien overlord who blew up the earth. Because I escaped from him.
You're the president. I'm the vice president. You're the boss of the Saints. I'm just one of your crew. You've taken over cities and toppled rival gangs. I've conquered Hollywood and have a name to uphold. It just wouldn't work between us, you see? I've been thinking a lot about those days on the campaign trail.
It's not a she.
I bet we can use a lot of those techniques against the Zin.
Sounds like a strange comparison, but okay.
Ah, damn. The whole planet gone. Kinsey really seems to have stepped up. She's all right. Look, we can do this. We just need to stay focused. So keep your shit together. You hear me? I was 12 hours into Dead Island when the Zin attacked. Now I'll never finish. I won't forgive them.
Easter egg! I was 12 hours into Dead Island, and then the Zin attacked. Dead Island is another game made by Deep Silver Productions, the same company who worked to make Saints Row. Isn't it meta? I figured you'd like that.
Remember that time you had to outrun those protesters in Boise? It's kinda like that.
Woo! Yeah!
So inside the simulation meta, we've been given essentially superpowers because Kinsey, our data girl, has hacked into shit. This is a living simulation thing. That guy's voice is Keith David, dude. Do you not know who Keith David is? The voice of my character I'm playing as is somebody's voice you should know as well. Both names are actually real famous. Got Keith David and Nolan North.
If Angel could only see me now. Keep going.
$20, Aloysius. I guarantee you can pick it up at Walmart for $20 or less. And if you can't find it in store, you can order it through Walmart's internet. You can buy it from the store. Through Walmart.com or some shit. This is Saints Row 4 re-elected, by the way. Crimson Reaper 1985. Thank you, my friend, for hitting that follow button. Do not be afraid to hang out in the chat and talk to everybody else because I like new faces. And you're definitely a new face. So welcome. Play GTA with meta, Aloysius. Meta needs to be ranked up. He's a little bitch right now.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Ah, thanks, Aloysius. I'm glad you stopped by. You gonna be here tomorrow for Wild Run Wednesday? There you go, Meta. At Aloysius. You can find him on my friends list. Check that thing out. The Churchill. Oh yeah, every car I get in has nitrous now because I bought the ability. Cool. Well, that's when tonight's broadcast ends, Aloysius. Well, actually, it's a little past 15 minutes because I started a little late.
Say hello to Zinyak.
Mayhem. It's a black hole gun.
I think it's time you surrender.
Whee!
Ah, that would make Gat proud. Nothing like a little simulated carnage.
I'm not in a party right now, Aloysius. No, 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 get up. Get up, you faggot.
Easy. You know, it looks better this way. Come on, Zinyak, show your face now.
I think I only got a silver. Yep. Didn't even get silver. Bronze. Ah, well. Oops.
Zin patrols are like campaign guns.
Gunman, don't start that shit, man.
Smack the shit out of it.
Knew I'd win.
America! Gunmen, What did I say about that shit, man? Cut it out. Bastards set my bird on fire.
It's hard to keep perspective when you're so focused on the nomination. Yeah! Perspective. That's a decent segue to climbing the tower, right?
It's actually Keith David. I already told you. Keith David is Keith David. He actually plays himself in this fucking video game. Are you guys? Never mind. Are you guys serious that you didn't know that? He's had a lot of major roles. One spot that he's done, for sure. That is correct. Even though I'm not a huge Call of Duty fan, I know. There it is. Damn it. I'm having a hard time with this one. Nothing new. I don't have wall running yet. You know what? Actually, let's see. No, it's in powers, not upgrades. God damn it! Powers. Super sprint. Wall running. I can afford it. It makes it way easier. See, now if I fall, I can just run into the side of it and sprint up the wall. Pretty cool, huh? There we go. Gotta love superpowers. Back chain. No.
No tower is gonna
Let's do this. Fuck yeah. Damn, that's tall.
One of Zinyak's lieutenants is hiding as a regular person in the simulation. Take his ass out.
That's the old default character from, I think Saints 2? Yeah.
You got my vote. Come on by the ship when you're ready to reminisce.
The fuck? That was cool. That was cool, and you know it.
Woo! Yeah!
A warden! Good job, Candace. You done pissed everybody off. Oh dear. Balls. Hey, Deep, welcome to the broadcast, man.
Guess I'm this strong.
In your face, motherfuckers.
I can't believe I have to work a double shift.
Leave it, bitch. We're back. Let's go talk to Keith and get my reward.
Camp David was a wild time, wasn't it? I can only imagine what we would have gotten up to if we didn't have to worry about the backlash.
Well, we don't have to worry about that now, right?
The dubstep gone.
Look, you're my boss. I just can't let that dynamic get ruined.
Where the fuck is Kinsey? There she is.
I need a stable environment to work from inside the simulation. There's several things you can do around Brixton so I can set it up. Also, I should be able to create an upgrade to your blast with this.
Sure, why not? Hey, Kinsey, you wanna fuck?
Let's go.
Yeah! What do you mean, what the fuck, Gumman? You didn't think that'd actually show it, did you? Saints Row may be crazy, but they ain't that crazy. Ugh, the hiccups are. What the fuck, man? Got plenty of quests now. That's why Kinsey's one of my favorites. Sounds like my kind of sex, man. I'm just saying. I like the rough stuff. All right, let's go to a friendly fire. There's one right there. Shit. You thought GTA's gas tanks were fragile. Or gas pumps, sorry. Do you think I'd give a fuck, Chain, if it's too much information? Really? I want you guys to be disturbed by my life. Fuck. We're in a bad spot. And I'm just saying, I don't give a fuck, dude. Do this. It's dubstep gun time. Woo, it's expensive. I like the death metal dubstep gun. Way more fun. Oh, yeah. Yes, that is a plunger. Oh, wait. Yeah. Ah!
Totally want to go to the mall later.
This engine is running rough.
You guys just saw that, right? Trust me.
Time to steal port new.
Don't worry, everyone loses to me.
Yeah.
I'll show you in a second, Gunman. Alright, gunman, watch. What the hell? There's a Genki. Right there. It's Professor Genki. He's helping me. Mr. Genki. Get back here. Oh, he left.
Still standing.
Oh, no, he didn't. He's right there. Alright, viewers, it's time to end the broadcast. It's 12:41 a.m., which means it's time to go. So we got some upgrades. We got some missions done. We got a bunch of shit ready to go for the next couple of days we play solo. So I thank you all for voting that we're here before the main broadcast tonight. I appreciate it. And I thank those who stuck around to watch it even more. So until next time, you magnificent sons of guns, have a good one.